Hi everyone, I'm Ofa Lango and welcome you all in Grammar in Detail. If you are new and not subscribed the channel, so subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get some more videos about grammar. Today we will be discussing the third topic about noun. First one we have already discussed, second one, and the third one we are going to discuss now, that is known as possessive noun. What is possessive noun? Let's discuss it in the next slide. Possessive noun. Definition of possessive noun: those nouns which show ownership and relationship are called possessive nouns. See, number one, it shows ownership, and number second, it shows relationship, and they both are together called possession. In possession, one shows ownership, means the property, and the next one, relationship, means the relations. So those nouns which show ownership and relationship, and simply we say those nouns which show possession are called possessive nouns. And number one, it shows ownership, and number second, it shows relationship. Now possessive nouns have got the rules, which we will be discussing them one by one. The first rule we have got for the possessive nouns, that is known as: when the noun is singular, when you have got any singular noun, you know, any sort of singular noun, whether that is a common or proper, the possessive case is formed, means the ownership and relationship case is formed by adding an apostrophe with s. See, by adding apostrophe with s, you will be putting an apostrophe, this symbol, you know. For example, I write over here Ali, any name, and this symbol is called apostrophe. That is a punctuation mark which is used as to show possession, and you'll be putting an apostrophe with s. Example, we will look. Example is the boys and the king's crown. See, over here, the boy's book, the king's crown. Now over there, that is a common noun. If it is singular, boy, that's possessive case is made with the help of apostrophe with s, like the boy's book. The next one is the king's crown. Now see, it is a singular noun. The possessive case is formed with the help of an apostrophe with s, the king's crown. Next one, we have got a note, we will be discussing about it. The letter s is omitted. You know, whenever this letter sometimes can be omitted. Why it will be omitted? In few words where too many ising sounds would come together. Clear? Where there are too many ising sounds. For example, you know, what are the ising sounds? Where do they come? And what is ising sound? This is called ising sound. S. You can see that, you know, this sound is called ising. Again, I will repeat it for you. S. This is called ising sound. For example, you know, justice. At the end, you know, see, ising sound is there. Too many ising sound. See, I say justice. Justice. Now over there, s will be missed. You will put only an apostrophe case with it. You will say justice sake. You will not say an apostrophe with s. Over there, s will not come. Only an apostrophe case will come. In the same way, for goodness. Now see, at the end, ising sound is there. S, goodness. Goodness. See, again, ising sound is there. So you will put only an apostrophe. Badness. Kindness. Whenever s, e double s comes at the end, or in the same way justice, so there are too many ising sounds, there you will be putting only an apostrophe case. You will not go for the s. So this is the first rule for the possessive noun. Let's discuss the second one. When the noun is plural and ends with in s, keep in your mind, when you've got any noun and that is ending in s, the possessive case is formed by adding only an apostrophe. You will put only an apostrophe over there. You will not go for the an apostrophe with s. Now example, we will look. See, boys school. Now over there, see the same example. If I say the boys book, if I say the boys book, apostrophe with s, it means one boy and one book. And if I say the boys books, apostrophe, I will not put at the end after s. Why? Because boy is ending with s, and if I bring s with it and then apostrophe, so it is showing plural, means one book and two boys. Over there, see, one boy, one book, and over here boys are more than one, they can be 2, 3, 5, 10, any. More than one is called known as plural. So over there, that is one book, but how many boys? Many boys. And further, I will make it easy. If I say the boys' books, books are how many? Many, more than one. And boy honor is one. And over there, the boys' books, if I say, so means the boys are more as well as there are many books and they all belong to them. So this is known as ownership and relationship. So see, the example is boys' school means not of one boy. All boys have got one school, that is known as boys' school, where the girls are not allowed. And in the same way, if I say girls' college, means not one, more than one. And that is used for plural, for all the girls, not for the one. So over there, you'll say it in this way. In the same way, horse's tail, you know, over there, horse is not one, more than one. Horse's tail, that is known as more than one. We are talking about plural. So this is what the possessive case is. The third one we will discuss over here, when the noun is plural but doesn't end in s, when you've got any noun, there are some irregular nouns which cannot have their plural clear, for which their plural and singular do not end with s. Those are known as irregular plural nouns. Now for example, you know, and any noun which is plural but does not end with s, the possessive case is found by adding only an apostrophe, and over there you will add s with it. Clear? For example, any noun which has got plural and it is not ending in s, you will put s over there. If I say, you know, boys, so boy is the plural noun which is ending in s, you will put only an apostrophe. But any noun which has got plural but no s, so over there you will add s up after an apostrophe. Example is, now see, man is one, men, 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 men is known as the plural of men. Men's club, over there means we are talking more than one man, so over there that apostrophe with s you will be putting. And in the same way, child is singular, children is plural, and in the same way, that is children's books, so over there, you know, children's book, that is known as apostrophe with s. So over there, that is known as the possessive case, rule number 3. Let's discuss the next one. As like, you know, a lot of people ask me one thing, that for one nation we use people. Peoples of world is correct. Now over there, a lot of people get confused. I will make you understand about this. Then we will go for the next example. Peoples, both are right. If you belong to one nation, then like Pakistan, people of Pakistan, then you say people. Peoples of world, then for the entire globe you will be using peoples. And most of the students get a lot of confusion. There is a party in Pakistan that is known as PPP, and they say that, you know, if it is one nation, then why you are saying that people's party, because it is one party. Actually, this comes in the rule, you know, that is known as P stands for Pakistan. And over there, the second one, the students get confusion over there. They say, why we are saying peoples? Keep in your mind, you will not write it in this way. It will be wrong. You will put an apostrophe, means it is plural. And an apostrophe, you will put like this, any noun which has no s with the plural. So you will put an apostrophe with s. So you will write the long form of Pakistan People's Party in this way. Pakistan People's Party. So over there, then it will be right. You will not write it People's Party. That will be wrong. This one is wrong. This one will be the correct one. So you'll say Pakistan People's Party. That party belongs to the people. So that's why you'll say it People's Party. That is called the third, that, you know, rule which we talked about, the possessive cases. The fourth one we will discuss. When extension of subject is used in a sentence, the possessive case is put to the letter. What is extension of subject, which is written in short EOS, which we have already discussed in parts of sentence? What is EOS? You know, EOX, which gives extra information about subject. For example, I say Ali is a teacher. Now over there, Ali is a teacher. Ali is what your, you know, the subject. So only Ali is not a teacher. There are more than one teacher or more than 10 teachers. So we will give another example. I say Ali and Bilal are teachers. Are teachers. Now are there. This is called subject. So E is not only the subject, but this is also a subject. The first one will be called subject and the second one will be called EOS, which is giving extra information about your subject. And if I say another example over here, Ali, Bilal, Yasir, Ahmed are teachers. So are there, see, this is your subject. The remaining names are your extension of subject, EOS. So when extension of subject is used, means more than one subject, the possessive case is put to the latter, means latter one means the last one. You'll put the possessive case with the last one. Now we will look at the example. We'll be raising the first ones and then we will go for the next. Suppose I say Ali and Ahmed's bakery. Now are there, see, bakery is one but the owners are two. Over there you will get confused that where I have to put the possessive case. So you will put the possessive case to the latter one. For example, you will put it with Amjad. Now I'll say Ali and Amjad's bakery. Now see over there, Ali and then Amjad's apostrophe will come with the latter one, the second name. So this is known as the rule for fourth rule for the possessive cases. Now you know bakery is one, and for example you will say that Amjad I will bring first and then Ali at the end, so you will put it with the Ali. So you will not think that I put it with the Ahmed, so in second sentence as well with Ahmed. No, any name which comes later you will be putting it with the last one. Now Ahmed and Ali's bakery, you will not say Ahmed's and Ali bakery, you'll say Ahmed and Ali's bakery. So over there you'll put it to the latter one. And if there are three names, suppose, or four names, I will give you another examples. There are, you know, some of the brothers, they fight that, you know, the first and second brother name is written, why not mine? And if a father has got seven sons, so for example he will say Ali, Bilal, Amjad, Yusuf, Kashif, Ahmed and Aslam's bakery. So over there, see how many names are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and the last one 7. So you will put it to the last one. How many names you put, you will be putting the apostrophe case with the last one. Any of the names when you bring at the end, so the possessive case, the apostrophe case will be put with the last one. So hope you got the fourth one. Let's discuss the fifth one. We will be discussing the fifth one is when we compare two nouns, we put an apostrophe case with both nouns. Yes, with both nouns. So like, see, when comparison is there, so over there one thing is missing, with both nouns you'll be putting. Both means with, or there are three, so with all nouns. Here you'd write all would be better. For example, I say Ali's and Amjad's car. Now are there, see, over there it means that cars are how many? Two. One belongs to Ali and one belongs to Amjad. Which car do you like, Ali's or Amjad's car? Ali's car or Amjad's car? So you know Ali's and Amjad's car are new. Clear? So over there we are comparing them, you know, both of them. So over there they have got the different properties. So two nouns, we put an apostrophe with now both nouns. So over there, if there are two nouns, you'll put it with the both. What is difference between them? Yes, if I write one example here, I say Ali's and Amjad's car. It means cars are two, one belongs to Amjad and one belongs to Ali. But if I say Ali and Amjad's car, So car is one and the owners are two, Ali and Amjad. So this is what you know, the fifth usage. Let's discuss the next one. There's a note, you know, apostrophe with S. When you put apostrophe with S, is not used with non-livings. You know, with non-livings, you will not be having the apostrophe, the possessive case. Like we use of with them, not with the living thing, non-living things. For example, you know, the first example is legs of chairs. You will not say chairs legs. You will not say chairs legs. Legs of chairs or legs of chair of a chair, both are right. Cloth of table, you will not say table's cloth. Table's cloth, so that will be wrong. As is the case, like some of the students, they say brother of Amjad, brother of Amjad, so that is wrong. Of is used with the livings, not with the of is used with the non-livings, not with the livings. And apostrophe cases are as apostrophe with s is used with the livings, not with the non-livings. So this should be in your mind. Over there you will say Amjad's brother, but over there you will say table of cloth of table, not table's cloth. So this is all about the possessive nouns. Hope you got today's lecture. Wish you best of luck. See you next time with next lecture. Good.